Yo, what is up, you guys? Hope you're partying like every day is your birthday, baby, because we got another one for y'all today. Oh my god, dude. Y'all, do my eyes look red? Bro, my contacts were having a battle this morning. I don't even know what's going on, bro. Y'all know I got the contacts, man. I was putting it in my eyeball, and every time I put it in my eye, I felt like I was being stabbed in the eyeball. So I had to, you know, keep changing them out, washing them, all that bullshit. It took me like 6 contacts to find some that wasn't killing me, dog. So bye-bye. Got him in now, and now we big Gucci. Now we gonna get right to this video. We got Luffy's next power is already here. I don't think this is the right video. Dude, I might just be bugging, but I could have sworn it was a different title when I clicked on this video, bro. Whatever. Without further ado, though, we got Luffy's next power is already here, and the video we got for y'all today is going to be talking about to be spoilers, I'm gonna let you know, his fire ability, that like Red Hawk thing he does. Because I've always wondered this, so I knew I had to click on this video when I seen it. I've seen Luffy use fire, and every time I see it, I'm like, bro, that doesn't make any sense. How is he using fire? You know what I mean? Because that's not one of his abilities, bro. Unless he's burning rubber, moving so damn fast. But hopefully, we can get a little bit better understanding watching this video. And not only of him, this might also tell us what's up with that man Sanji, too. He ain't got no powers, and that man be turning a flame. Like a whole ass bonfire. So we're just gonna hop into it, see what we're working with, man. Hey, if you guys are, you know, excited for the new channel coming out, B-Day Review. That's what I'm gonna call it, B-Day Review. Hopefully the first video will be posted tomorrow. I'm gonna really, really try my best, and we're gonna see what happens, man. But I hope to see you guys over there checking out that channel. It mean a lot, because I'm gonna be spending a lot of time editing those videos, and it's not gonna be easy. We got Luffy's next power is already here.
Is Luffy half Lunarian? Well, there seems to be a lot of hints pointing us in exactly that direction. But first, if you aren't caught up to the One Piece manga, what are you even doing here? Go catch
I don't really read.
Go, go, go! There's spoilers, but if you are, welcome! Luffy's fire powers have always been a bit of an enigma in the One Piece community, ever since Red Hawk was first introduced during Luffy's fight.
Look, you telling me he going to flame? Man, it's hot, hot.
Can rubber really do this? But looking at the scene now, knowing that Luffy actually is a mythical zone fruit user with the human fruit model Nika, this moment now
hits
very differently. Because we now know that Luffy's power is
He's a mythical zone fruit user? So that was not just a gum fruit?
But the human fruit model Nika, hits very differently. Because we now know that Luffy's powers aren't only rubber, but actually freely shaping the world around him as he pleases.
Man, what? Damn, bro, I knew it was. Damn, dog, damn. I knew that dude was finna have spoilers. He told me in the beginning, but I was like, you know, I am on episode 180, or I'm all the way to the end as far as you could go. I was like, there's no way I don't know everything that's supposed to be in here, dog. I'm going to power through this as much as I can, bro, but if it gets too much for me, I'm going to have to go, dog.
Aren't only rubber, that's crazy, but dude. Actually freely shaping the world around him as he pleases.
That's crazy, dog.
His cartoon powers. Whoa, wait a second. Where does the fire come in here, though? I mean, Luffy's hair turns into flames like Hyogoro, but on the...
He can freely shape the world around him. What? So that means, like, he can literally make anything in the world whatever he wants? Yeah, that's not overpowered.
Whoa, wait a second. Where does the fire come in here, though? I mean, Luffy's hair turns into flames like Hyogoro, but on the other hand, the reveal surrounding Luffy's real devil fruit has not really cleared up the fire problem all too much, I think. The only two explanations I could come up with is that either Luffy is just able to manipulate the environment to such a degree that he can just do anything, as we can see with the lightning bolts, or that he's able to imitate.
What? Nah, bro. What? Oh my god. What? He can do lightning? I ain't watching this shit, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. Shout out to O'Hara, dude. Damn, dog. I'm thinking this. I'm on the, you know what I'm saying? Shit. I was on episode 1020 some shit, bro. I didn't think this was finna be a problem like that. Well, it's a good thing I got like short-term memory loss, bro. Hopefully I don't remember that bitch tomorrow. Y'all be easy, man. Have a great rest of your day, dude. Deuces.